What is up, big guys? Ninja God here. And I don't even know if I'm Ninja God right now. I am the harbinger of death. This is it. This is the big battle. J. Cole left. Kanye was sending shots. Rick Ross had his beef. These were all little mini civil wars going on here. But now we have the big one. This is Thanos versus Darkseid. Goku versus Superman. This is East versus West. This is Drake versus Kendrick Lamar, man. And Kendrick Lamar, you know, it's been a while. People were clowning on him. People were saying he got to respond. People thought, Kendrick's not going to respond. He came back with euphoria, a feeling of well-being or elation. Apparently, it is the change in the mood, the feeling of euphoria, reducing anxiety, that prompts people to start using this dangerous drug. They almost had a week to recover from the euphoria of Tuesday series winning victory. Damn. So that's like, he was giving them time. Okay. A little anecdote. My apartment flooded. So I've been dealing with that. And, you know, I don't know why I'm telling you guys this because it doesn't really lead it to anything. But, let's just go ahead and subscribe to Join the Clan. Please subscribe. Let's get it.
Euphoria.
Ooh. It's not the vibe I expected.
Them superpowers get neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like
the famous actor we once knew is like paranoid and now he's spiraling, you know, because he was Drake. Degrassi is a Degrassi reference right there. Okay. Let's run it back. We go.
Paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful. I calculate you're not as calculated. I can even predict your angle. Fabricating stories on the family front because you heard Mr. Morale. A pathetic master manipulator. I can smell the tails on you now. You're not a rap artist. You're a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection. I make music that electrifies. You make music that pacifies. I can double down on that line, but spare you this time. That's random acts of kindness. Know you're a master, but
he's dissing him like, no. This dude's doing ASMR on here, bro. But like, I'm liking this. I like this. Weirdly, I like this vibe. It's like sinister.
This time, that's random acts of kindness. Know you're a master manipulator and habitual liar too. But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truths about you.
Ooh, a beef switch. Of course, you knew that had to happen.
Yeah, I'm out the way, yeah, I'm low, okay. Yeah, the island right here is remote, okay. I ain't thinking about no reaper. Nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay. Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house, like I'm Joe, okay. Hellcat, made his own boys in them types, LA solo, okay. Everybody wanna be demon till they get chipped by your throwaway. And I might do a show a day. What's a lame? Always a lame. Oh, you thought the
that show, I think that show bar was a reference to how he's like not doing, basically, he's not been moving. Okay. Money, power, and respect, I think it's worth
it. Do a show a day. What's a lame? Always a lame. Oh, you thought the money, the power, of fame will make you go away. Have you ever played? Have you ever? Okay, nigga, let's play. Have you ever watch your enemy down like with a poker face? Have you ever paid 500,000 like to an open case?
This is like the battle rap was like, let me ask you, have you ever done this? Or, oh my God, he's in studying the battle rap card. It's like whenever they try to dissect this. Let me tell you, have you ever done this before? Have you ever been through this before? And like, oh my God, Kendrick is coming with the, my God.
Paid 500,000 like to an open case. Well, I have, and I failed at both, but I came out straight.
I hate when I rap or talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns, then hop online like pray for my city. He faking for likes and digital hugs. His daddy a killer, he wanna be junior. They must have forgot the shit that they done. Dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park his son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got a ring. On God, I'm ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave.
He referred, okay, that was a direct shot. I didn't think he was gonna say Drake's name. But yeah, nah, yeah. That I didn't even react to the fucking Tupac shit. That shit was corny to me, bro. I know people probably be upset about that. I was corny as fuck. And a lot of people said, they never even mentioned that. Someone brought up a comment, not me, saying like, now Drake made it okay for like AI to be, you know, this new thing, him doing that. I don't have a really big issue against AI, but, you know, it's gonna be crazy. But yeah, that was corny, my nigga.
Let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave. Cut the finish, you got shit twisted. What is it, the brakes? I hurt your feelings, you don't work with me no more. Okay. There's three ghosts left, and I see two of them kissing and hugging on stage. Ooh. I love them to death, and in 8 bars I'll explain their phrase. It's nothing nobody can tell me. I don't wanna talk on no celly. You know I got language barriers. It's no accent you can sell me. Yeah, Cole and Ivory know I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly.
Ooh.
I like poppin' shit at Pharrell. For him, I inherit the beef.
Wait, what do you
yeah,
say?
Fuck all that pushing pee. My inherit the beef. Yeah. Melly, I don't like you popping shit at Pharrell. For him, I inherit the beef. Okay. Yeah, fuck all that pushing pee. Let me see you push a T. You better off spinning.
You know, they were throwing it back to the Joe Budden this whenever he's like, he pressed buttons but wouldn't push a T. Come on.
All that pushing P. Let me see you push a T. You better off spinning again on him. You think about pushing me. He's Terrence Thorne, I'm Terrence Crawford. Yeah, I'm whooping feet.
Oh,
we ain't gotta
God.
Get personal. This a friendly fade. You should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been about critics, not about gimmicks, not about who the greatest. It's always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate the bitches you fuck, cause they confuse themselves with real women. Then notice I said we. It's not just me, I'm what the culture feeling.
Ooh.
How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough? I like Drake with the melodies. I don't like Drake when he act tough. You gonna make a nigga bring back Puff. Let me see if Chubbs really crash something. Yeah, my fuck.
Oh my God. Oh my God. That was disgusting. Ooh. I like Drake with the melodies, and I like Drake when he acts tough. Oh my God.
You gonna make a nigga bring back Puff. Let me see if Chubbs really crash something. You're my first one, like my last one. It's a classic. You don't have one. Let your core audience stomach that. Then tell them where you get your abs from.
Oh my God.
12, it's a fast one. Last one. Headshot for the year. You better walk around like Daft Punk. Remember?
Oh my.
A top dog. Who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion my middle name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. I'm allergic to the lame shit. Only you like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with. Mm. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. Surprise, you wanted that feature request. You know that we got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga. But that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy. Ain't even gotta be deep, I guess. Still love when you see success. Everything with me is blessed. Keep making me dance, waving my hand, and it won't be no threat. I'm knowing they call you the boy, but where's the man? Cause I ain't seen him yet.
Ooh.
Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him?
Bet.
When I see you stand by Sexy Red, I believe you see two bad bitches. I believe you don't like women. It's real competition. You might pop ass with them. Let's speak on percentage. Show me your splits. I'll make sure I double back with you. You assigned to a nigga that signed to a nigga that said he was signed to that nigga. Try cease and desist on a like that record. Oh, what? You ain't like that record? Back to back. I like that record. I'ma get back to that for the record. Why would I call around trying to get dirt on niggas? Y'all thinking my life is rap? That's whole shit. I got a son to raise. But I can see you don't know nothing about that. Waking them up, know nothing about that. Then tell them to pray. No.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. That's the most fire fucking bar. That was so fucking fire. Holy shit. I gotta run that back.
I can see you don't know nothing about that.
Oh.
Waking them up, know nothing about that. Then tell them to pray, know nothing about that.
Oh.
Then giving them tools to walk through life like day by day, know nothing about that. Teaching them morals, integrity, discipline. Listen, man, you don't know nothing about that. Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering. You don't know nothing about that. Ain't 20v1, it's 1v20. If I gotta smack niggas that right with you. Yeah, bring them out too. I clean them out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am I battling ghosts or AI? Nigga feeling like Joel Osteen. Funny he was in a film called AI. And my sixth sense telling me to off him. I'ma blick niggas all in the coffin. Yeah, OVO niggas is dick riders. Tell them run to America to imitate heritage. They can't imitate this violence. What I learned is niggas don't like the West Coast, and I'm fine with it. I'll push the line with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a 3-hour time difference. Don't speak on the family, Crody. It can get deep in the family, Crody. Talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody. I be at Newhall King eating fried rice with a dip sauce and a blammy, Crody.
tell me you're cheesing, fam. We could do this right now on the camera, Crotty. Mm. Hey, fuck y'all niggas, I don't trust y'all niggas. I wave one finger and thump y'all niggas like, Phil go punk y'all niggas, they punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my food. Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas. And fuck the industry too. If you take it there, I'm taking it further. Psst, that's something you don't wanna do.
Oh my God.
We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more. We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Hey, Drake, you got what you wanted. If you don't fucking come back with the most fire diss track, nigga, you were talking this shit. You were saying you were told to wait. Whenever you're the first diss track, everybody's calling on you for taking your time, but then you clown on Kendrick for taking his time. Nigga, if you don't come back with the most fire fucking call, you better call your ghostwriters up in like the Avengers, nigga, like the Ghostbusters, nigga. Some Luigi's Mansion shit. You need some ghosts with you, bro. You need to fucking make sure. Oh my God. Y'all, subscribe to Join a Clan, please. Just subscribe. Holy shit. I'll catch you on Ninja Slater. Peace. God.